Hello guys, today I'm going to be showing you the best modded crew colours in GTA 5 Online. If you do enjoy the video, make sure to drop a like and subscribe if you are new. Anyway, let's get straight into the video. If you guys don't know how to get custom crew colours, you're going to want to come over to Rockstar Social Club, go over to the top left, go to Crews, go to My Crews. Once you go to My Crews, you'll be able to make a crew. Now that you press on Make a Crew, you'll be able to customise your crew and change the colour right here. Now you can just change your colour here, and that's how you do it. In this video, I'm going to be using a Comet Retro Custom. Anyway, let's get on to the first modded crew colour. For the first crew colour, we have Sharpie Yellow. The best pearlescent for this would probably be Frost White. And this is how it looks with the chrome glitched on. If you don't know how to get chrome glitched, you just want to get chrome and then get the crew colour, and that's how you do it. For the next crew colour, we have Kiflom. The best pearlescent for this colour would probably be Hot Pink, Surf Blue or Frost White. And this is how it looks with the chrome glitch. For the next crew colour, we have Street Saint Purple. The best pearlescent would either be Lava Red, Hot Pink or Frost White. And this is how it looks with the chrome glitch. And that is it for the video guys. If you did enjoy it, leave a like, subscribe if you are new, and I'll see you guys next time.